Shuhad from Bangladesh.
Sheikh, my question is, what was the deeds of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam after the obligatory prayer?
What was the? Shuhad? It seems that we've lost Shuhad as well. I think his question was, what was maybe the dhikr after obligatory prayer of the Prophet alayhi salam? This is found in Husn al-Muslim. You can refer to that. The hadith of Thawban, may Allah be pleased with him, as reported in Sahih al-Imam Muslim, as soon as the Prophet concluded his fard prayer, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to say, Astaghfirullah, 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 Allahumma anta as-salam, wa minka as-salam, tabarakta ya dhal jalal wal ikram. This is in Sahih al-Imam Muslim. Unlike what many people do, unfortunately, when they immediately after Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, they say Allahu Akbar. They put their hands on their heads and they say Allahu Akbar, or maybe kiss their thumbs three times and wipe over their eyes. All of these are innovations. Among the dhikr, we all know La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu lahul mulku wal hamdu ala kulli shay'in qadir la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah la ilaha illallah, etc. And then Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, Akbar 33 times, and you complete the 100 by La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lahu, etc. Ayatul Kursi, the last three quls, and a number of du'as. You will find that, inshallah, in the fortress of the Muslim.